Hey guys, it's me Alina. Welcome to my channel. Today I will be testing some viral hair hacks by 5 minute crafts. So without any further ado, let's get started. Here the girl made bangs without actually cutting her hairs.
One eternity later.
Now this hack is a pass for me. You can see like this really works. I just left the straightening part because I want to carry out the next hack. But if I'll straighten them in inward direction, then it will look like real bang. So yeah, I'm very happy and I'll give a 5 out of 5 to this hack. Here the girl curves her bangs with the help of a eyelash curler. So let's see. Now this hack is a total fail. It does not work. Also, it is very difficult to like insert the hair sections and then press. So yeah, it's a waste of time and I will give a 1 out of 5 to this hack. Here the girl does a quick pretty hairstyle, so let's try. Now I will say that this is a beautiful hack because you can see like this looks so pretty. Here I used a colorful rubber, but if you use black, this will look more seamless and more cute. So yeah, I'll give a 5 out of 5 to this hack. This hack shows how to get longer and voluminous ponytails, so let's try. Now this hack works. It does look like your ponytail is longer and voluminous, but it's a fail because it is not at all practical, because if you move, you can see like you have two ponytails and this does not look pleasing. So yeah, maybe I'll give a 2 out of 5 to this hack. Here the girl shows how to keep your ponytail high by inserting a pencil, so let's try. Now this hack is a total fail because you can actually see the pencil out of your ponytail. So yeah, it's a fail and I'll give a 1 out of 5 to this hack now. It might work if someone have more voluminous hair. So yeah. So guys, that's it for the video. I hope you like it. And if you like it, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Press the bell button and also like this video. And thank you so much for watching my videos. And take care. Bye-bye.